I want to see what it really takes to fix our highway system. I have no interest whatsoever in a Band-Aid. If we're going to fix it, let's fix it. If we don't, let's say let's do it later. And I'm not in favor of doing it later, but General Assembly, and I've watched this my 35th year, I've watched it over the years. If we deal with an issue, no matter how small a deal we deal with, it's finished. Come up next year, year after, 3 years. Everybody says, wait a minute, no. We dealt with that 3 years ago. Don't even need to go back there. So my position is, if we're going to fix it, and I'm determined we do fix it, we'll fix it completely and not put it.